Man is behind bars, accused of dialing in on cell phone stores. David Gutierrez is accused of robbing two Cricket wireless stores and two T-Mobile stores in the Maryvale area in December. Police say he was armed with a machete and pepper spray and demanded money and phones. Officers used those phones to track him down. He's facing several charges tonight, including armed robbery with a deadly weapon.